Eivor, I hoped I would find you here. You seem well. Your wounds have healed quickly. I heard my father talking to the others. He said you were his child now, so that makes me your brother. You are welcome to this family. Now we will grow together and feast together and scamper over the snows together. I hope that pleases you. It pleases me. What is it you are building now? Two homes or a hill in the mountain?
This is my father, Varin. And this is Hjokvir the Cruel.
Lean on me. I will lead you home.